got some shit on my motherfucking chest that I need to get off, cause if I don't, I'ma fucking explode or something. Now look, this is the story about some little fucking girls that I know. It goes like this.
It's so easy for me to make enemies anymore, it's sickening. People are looking for an excuse to jump on my shit list, sticking their noses in shit that isn't none of their business. I never asked, cared, gave a fuck, or wanted opinions. Now I'm in a position that I don't wanna be in shit. I never had no beef with you corny son of a bitches, but now the shit is broken, you can't do nothing to fix it. So I'm telling you right now, motherfucker Limp Bizkit. Now I'ma be real was real. He ain't say shit the whole time me and Whitey was beefing. See, he chilled, he was cool with the whole situation and kept it neutral. I'd have never involved my crew if it wasn't for pupils, peoples, whatever your backpack and cipher and name is. Had I not opened a magazine and seen what you saying it, I'd have never involved you, but you had to add your two pennies. Now I gotta go grab my shit list and add some new enemies. Hit the studio and I'll admit I had a few in me. Fuck it, I roasted you, I ain't mad at you any. But let it be known that song was never released, it leaked. God, I never gave you that much attention intentionally. Then I look on the TV, now look who's mentioning me. That little fucking weasel, DJ Lethal on MTV. After I gave you props on that song, you on national TV. Talking about Everlast is gonna whip my ass when he sees me. Come on, dawg, you was supposed to be on that song. Talking about how bad you hate him, now you all in his thong. What's wrong? You scared him, Fred? You said you was dissing him too. I should've knew better than to listen to you, you fucking sissy, up on stage.